new form factor for 2022, the Precision 3470 is one of the two new 14-inch laptops in the Precision 2022 range, driven by customer needs for ever more portable mobile workstations. Unboxing, it is really noticeable how little packaging there is. And indeed, that is a mix of recycled cardboard and renewable materials. Even the bag the system comes in is made of reclaimed shredded plastic. Even for its size, it is surprisingly light in the hand with a starting weight of just 1.5 kilograms, making it a great choice for highly mobile users. We can see the real difference in size by comparing it against the Precision 3571 15.6 inch model. Looking at the system, on the left there are two USB-C Thunderbolt ports, one of which will be used by a 130-watt USB-C power supply, leaving one free for display or other peripherals. And then an exhaust for the heat to be directed away from the user. Alternatively, a Dell USB-C or Thunderbolt docking station can also be used for seamless single cable connectivity and power, making switching locations seamless. On the right, you have a microSD, 3.5mm audio port, two of the older style USB-A ports, HDMI port and an Ethernet wired network port. Finally, in the corner is also a wedge lock slot for securing the laptop's security cable when in use. Opening up the system, we can see the laptop itself features a large touchpad and nicely sized backlit keyboard. The screen itself can be specified with a 14-inch full HD screen with up to 400 nits of brightness. These screens also feature Comfort View plus low blue light options for more comfortable viewing, especially for long periods. This is combined with a full HD webcam with privacy shutter and intelligence noise cancelling on the microphones, perfect for those web meetings. In terms of performance, the Precision 3470 features Intel's 12th generation CPUs, up to 12 cores and 28 watts along with the Nvidia T550 4GB professional graphics card. While this is based on the previous Turing generation, it is still more than capable of dealing with modest 3D CAD workloads. All this processing and graphics power can be combined with up to 64GB of DDR5 RAM and 2TB of SSD storage. So if you are mainly focused on CAD workloads with smaller datasets and value the portability of a 14-inch laptop, the new Precision 3470 could be a great option for you.